I don't want anything. Are you going to let them take Tony away from me?
Much as I regret to say it, the law doesn't allow that he be left with you.
She's never been a mother to him. Giving birth to a child doesn't make a mother. What about the thousand and million things that she doesn't know, that she'll never know about him? What does she know about the things that frighten him? Or how to comfort him when he wakes up in the night crying? All the little things about him. What if I had neglected him? And suppose there hadn't been a savings to see him through? Suppose that I hadn't worried about his measles and his whooping cough and pneumonia and... What does she know about getting on her knees and praying to God to take her life instead of his? Now, what if there had been no love all this time? No love. Do you know what that means?
Yes, I think I do. Bring the boy back in, please. Do you still want to press charges?
Well, I don't know. My lawyer said that...
I advise you not to press charges. I further advise you to get out of here right away. Take the boy and go.
I'm very sorry.
Have you any relatives, any old friends?
Oh, yes. Hello? Yes? Yes? I can't speak. Where are you, Tony? Oh, but that's nice. Yes, it's very nice to hear your sweet voice. You are? During your Easter vacation? Oh, yes. Yes, I am. I'm very happy. Mm-hmm. Yes, very happy. Yes. Goodbye, Tony.